Hello everyone, and welcome back to more Watch Dogs. In the last episode, we escaped the police, and I think our car looks pretty nice. See here? That's our car. I think we did a great job. This doesn't look too bad, does it? Okay, I have this stupid fly flying around here. Okay, sorry. So the CTOS access is denied, so we have to unlock the CTOS control center. Okay, let's do it then. I think I'm gonna unlock the CTOS control center here, and then I'll continue with the story. Actually, where is the CTOS control center? Crafting, phone game, city games. Business. Huh. There is no CTOS control center, is there? City hotspots. What does the campaign, yeah. I have no clue. I'm sorry, but I really have no clue what this hotspot should look like. Or do I have to find it by, like, just walking around here? Okay. I don't know. I can't find it, so let's continue with the campaign. Go here. I like what they did with the loading screens. Okay, this here the CTOS is connected. Let's take this. No, let's first set the waypoint. And then get there by car. Oh no, let's go this way. This car sounds weird. And it's slow as hell. I can go down here. Nice. Let's do it. I hope I don't wreck. Nope. But I have like 50 frames. But driving just sucks in this game, apparently. This is so weird. Everything else works fine, but when I drive, it kind of stutters, and that's sad because I really like the game. I'll keep playing it though, so don't worry. The videos are gonna keep coming. I have a lot of stuff to do for university, though, so I can promise that they come like in the regular. Like every day or so, but I'll try to do my best to keep them coming. Okay, see, like, when I walk around here, everything's fine, and I just don't understand it. Yeah, it is.
If CTOS doubles their guards, I better double my weapons.
What? Oh, okay. Purchase the 416 assault rifle. Damn, nice. So that's the campaign? No. Can't be. Is it the campaign? Yes, it is. Awesome. Okay, assault rifles. The 416, was it? Yes.
Just let me know.
Yep, I want that one.
Over the past few weeks, CTOS centers throughout Chicago have increased security due to several attacks from activist hacker group DedSec. When asked about security changes, Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner was decisive.
Chicago's safety is paramount, so we've hired private security for every CTOS control center. These highly skilled peacekeepers have trained in the most dangerous regions of the world.
In fact, Ms. Gardner, these peacekeepers you refer to are military mercenaries, many with criminal records, isn't that true?
Indeed, they've served time in the military, but we should hardly reject our brave soldiers for proudly serving their country, should we? Our CTOS network is well protected. and that gives Chicago citizens the comfort they deserve.
That was Bloom spokeswoman Charlotte Gardner discussing CTOS security.
Okay, nice. Bullets. We're full with bullets.
See ya.
Yep, see you as well. Alright, so what's our objective now? In weapon wheel, selected weapon can be swapped using mouse up, mouse down. Well, how did I get to the weapons wheel again? The media app. Let's check the media app. I wanna, yeah, let's see, let's do some music. Day by day. Okay, sounds nice. All right, probably get YouTube something. I don't know, like this what's it called? Yeah, copyright stuff. Okay, let's continue our campaign and burst this. Nice. Let's close our open the profiler. Okay, how far is it away? Should I get a car? Oh, I should get a car. No, actually, let's get on the train. Well, they some funky music. No, actually, it's pretty nice. Wait, did I earn money for this? No, I don't think so. What's this? Oh yeah, that's the weapon wheel. To holster your weapon, press tab. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's probably not the best idea to run around with an assault rifle in the city center. Okay, let's see. Get up here. Come on, no, stop, please train, wait for me. Ah, come on. Let's see, hold on. I need to go this way. 1, 2, 3 stations. Yep. I'll figure that out. I'm a train. Woo. I'm a train. Alright. Let's see if we can get the train at the next station. Or is there another train coming? No. There it is, please wait for me. Oh, come on, can you sprint or so? Faster, go faster. No, it's leaving. Oh, come on. But maybe if I wait here a little bit, then another train is coming. I hope so, at least. Hey man! Okay, that's good. Okay, there's the train from the opposite direction, so there should be one coming soon. There's quite some awesome songs in here, man. I hope I won't get copyright claims for this. Oh, yep, there's the next train coming. Nice. Come here, train. I wanna get on you. Can I get on there? No. Like, not on top of it. L train fast travel. That's nice. Yeah, I want to fast travel there. Oh, well, didn't ride the train, but I think that's not very, very interesting. Close range connectivity. Okay, so there's the control center there. Act 1, backstage pass.
Nice. Security is no joke. I need access. Gotta find out who's targeting my family. I want that voice behind the phone call.
Okay, locate a guard with the access code. But first, drink something. I'm quiet. Okay, can't drink. Shit. Locate a guard with the access code. Okay. Probably shouldn't. Nope, not there. Probably shouldn't open the gate right away.
Well, you know what? Nope, I don't care.
What do you mean you don't care? Just think about it.
They have nothing. He has something, maybe? A song, yeah. Lost Boys by Summer Girls. Okay, let's check the camera if we find anyone. Cute trip alarm. Okay, we can distract them with this. This, and also this. What? He has the key, or what? No. Former motorcycle gang member, yeah. He totally looks like a Harley driver. Forklift. What? O's? Oh, he. Ah, come on. There's the camera. Yep. Gotta check out this area. Recently purchased, distract opportunity detected. Explode. I need the guy with the access code. Child pornographer, what the fuck? Yeah, he looks like a fucking pedo. Okay, but where's the access key? Okay, it's probably inside, so I'll let this explode. Who is a guard with an access code? Like, seriously. Oh, so this is a crafting component. Underground Fight Club member. This is so funny. Has hidden camera. Okay, let's see. What did I do? Nice. Nope, but this isn't anything here. There, server room access. Yep.
Whatever.
Hack him. Use access code to reach the servers. Ah, man. Can you go there again? Thank you. Intrude. How do I do this? Oh, okay, I see. This is pretty well done. I like this. Can't do with this. Oh, just turn it around. Okay. And now redirect the stream to there. Now I'm here. Okay, so this probably triggers an alarm. So let's do it like this. Yep, this triggered an alarm, just what I thought. And now hack this. Oh no. This. Yep. Ah shit, I want to watch the video.
You mean you're in the CTOS already?
I'm looking at the network as we speak. You've got your access, and I've got mine. Go profiler systems online. Everybody's nasty little secrets at the click of a button. This thing's highlighting all kinds of stuff in the district. I could take advantage of some of this.
That's nice.
Keep an eye out for online traffic. Could be fixers in the network.
If I can see them, they can see me. All right, I gotta move. I mean, a lot of noise here.
Give me time to track your caller. I'll be in touch.
All right, nice. I got in there without even going into this area. That is so cool. What does he have? A song, dance by Mickey. What do you have? Money. 1,500. Awesome. Another song. Wake up, sunshine. Chat, it's done. Uh-huh, interesting. It's for the best. Remember what the doctor said. Uh-huh. Okay, pick me up. Uh-huh, interesting. My phone's ringing.
Hey.
Okay.
I need you to cover something for me.
What is it?
I lined up a lucrative deal with a very demanding client. He needs a driver.
No.
But here's the thing. I come in this morning, find Maurice trying to dig his way out of the guest room. So I need to move him. Now I could pass this problem on to you, since Maurice is really your problem. But that's not my style. I always finish what I start, and all I'm asking of you...
All right. Fine. I'll handle it.
Well, no, don't let me put you out.
I said I'd handle it. It's a job. Exactly.
It's a delivery job. Gotta move some guy. I mean, how hard is that? Just keep in mind my reputation's on the line here. He's paying top dollar for the best driver in Chicago.
Then he's in luck.
Probably not. Because I really suck at driving here. I even suck at walking. Okay. Let's do this job then. Yep. Let's drive there. We need to practice our driving skills. Car on demand. Performance. Nope. Budget. No. Let's try a motorcycle again. Yep, I
all
want
right,
this one.
She's all prepped, waiting just for you.
Criminal convoy. Should I do it? No, I'll do the mission. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck? Yep, fuck you. Oh, he's calling the cops. Oh, I'm sorry. I killed a witness call. How to deal with witness call? Witnesses call the police to report crimes during New Brewer. If their call completes, a CTOS scan begins. Aim your weapon or use knockdown to stop them. Jam comms. Okay, I don't have jam comms. Oh, fuck. Get out. Get out of this area. Get out of this area. This was close. Did I escape? Yes, I did. Wow, that was so close. Just because I killed this stupid killer. Yeah, I killed a killer. So why are they calling the police? I'm a protector. I didn't do anything. You just fucking jumped. Okay. Well, motorcycle driving is a lot easier than car driving. What? Mission locked?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, Now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait.
Find 2X the tap. I don't understand exactly. Do I have to walk this way or no, I have to reach this so I can just go this way, can't I? Damn, buddy! Oh, I think it's it's this online kind of stuff. I've seen this in this preview video. Okay, so I have to be very careful and try to find him. I like this voice acting. Ain't no way to treat a lady. Okay, online hacking, being hacked. Arrival fixer has accepted an online hacking contract to steal information from you. Find the fixer hacking you. The fixer may be above or below you, hiding on a rooftop, in a vehicle, or blending into the crowd. Profile anyone you suspect of being the hacker. Okay. Huh.
Shit, he's trying to hack in.
Maybe if I trace his signal profile back, find him
before he breaches my phone.
Not the hacker. Not the hacker. Not the hacker, not the hacker. Anywhere, yeah, I know he might be hiding. Seriously? Oh, where is he?
There you
hacker,
are.
Where?
Right now.
Oh, there he is. Oh, got him. What is going on? You killed maturity points. Yeah, close. Online contracts app. The online contracts app, aka the grid, shows online fixed activities such as hacking, tailing, race, decryption, online free roam, CGS mobile. Open the app to your smartphone. Oh, that's nice. Ah, shit. Gotta escape the police again. Can I, like, hide in a car or something? Yeah, let me get in the car there. Nope, that's not a good idea. Oh, shit. Let's get on the train. Yep, that's a good idea. Let's get on the train. Ah, the train just... No, stop. Please, stop. Ah. Okay, I think if I go this way, then... I can evade him. Phew. This game is pretty intense, actually. I like it. This is pretty cool. Okay, train, don't you fucking move until I got to you. Nice. No. That was close. Get on the train. Thank you. And now, move. Thank you. Okay, I should be able to escape the police now, shouldn't I?
Damn, no.
I didn't do anything. Just sit down and relax.
Oh, shit.
I haven't done anything, seriously.
No.
Oh, shit. Okay, why am I not escaping the police? Like, okay, now I am. Shit. Okay, I'll just stay in here. That's awesome. I like it. What's that? Unavailable while being pursued. Yeah, I know. Okay, I got out, and now they're running scans,
someone's,
I think.
Taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me.
That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid.
Okay. So let's get out. Online contracts app. Yeah, I saw that. Okay. Open your smartphone and select the online contracts app. I will do this, but in the next episode. Until then, stay tuned for more. Please leave a like if you enjoyed this video. Also, make sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Until then, stay awesome and goodbye.